Hey everybody, it's Rico Go, and in this video I'm going to talk about the internet speed here in Cyprus. Lately I get a lot of questions about how the internet here in Cyprus actually is, and my first answer to that is mostly just come here for holidays and check out how the internet for you is, because everybody has individual needs. But for those who can't do that, I made a test in the biggest cities here in Cyprus and I checked the upload as well as download speed. We will focus on the Wi-Fi internet, and this is perfect for you if you're working online or if you're a digital nomad. So it's definitely going to be interesting, and stay tuned for the results. Many people think that because Cyprus is an island that the internet is very bad here. But the truth will actually surprise you. As I said, I went to three of the biggest cities here in Cyprus, and those are Limassol, Larnaca and Paphos, and I tested the internet there. And I will show you the results in a minute. This, for example, is the results of Limassol. All right, guys, we are now here in Limassol. This is the beautiful promenade of Limassol with palm trees all over the place. And right here, we have a Cafe Nero where I used to work a lot of the times, as well as the Cafe Nero down there, just 10 minutes from here at the beautiful Marina Harbor. You can see yachts over there, a beautiful ocean view as well. And we're going inside now and checking the internet speed. And so you know if you can work here as well. The results of the Cafe Nero in Limassol with the sea view is 3.1 for download and 1.3 for upload. Another test very similar, 3.35, and the fast.com test is 3.3 megabytes per second, but therefore you have this view. And here on the left you can see the Larnaca Cafe Nero, and on the right the Paphos Cafe Nero results. I also went to my local co-working space here in Paphos, where I go when I upload, for example, big files or need to download something very big, and that is optimal and perfect for that. We are now here at the Hugo co-working space in Paphos Center, and I just did an internet speed test and I need to show you the results. Look at that, it's 190 megabits per second for the download and almost 100 for upload, as well as this test right here shows pretty much the same, and this one right here 180 Mbps, which is awesome, and that is actually the reason why I always go here when I upload or download big files such as the videos that I'm recording. And this right here is Nicholas. Welcome back again, how are you?
I'm fine.
Can you tell us a little bit about why that internet is so fast right here in Hugo?
Yeah, sure. Basically, the co-working, we're a professional workspace, so we selected to have a good connection. That means we have fiber optics. And actually, it's not even the top speed available. We actually have 200 megabps download, but upgrade another three times up to one gigabit. The reason we don't do it is because we actually don't have the need, but because all of our members are in a digital profession of a sort. If one day we need to upgrade, we could with one phone call just increase the speed up to 1 gigabit, which is quite fast, I must say.
Yes, I agree. Lastly, I will of course also show you the results of my home internet, which is very important for most of the people because they like to work at home, especially, as I said, if you're a digital nomad. So I'm living in Floracas right now, where it's about 15 minutes from the Paphos Center, and those are the results. Welcome to my home office room here in Cloraca. I'm still improving it and working on it. However, I definitely feel comfortable working here in the mornings, for example. I just made a test here as well, and as you can see, the results are about 10,000 for download and about 5,000 for upload. Pretty much the same in this test right here. And we have 9.6 for download at fast.com. I don't have any special or fancy internet package right here. This one costs about 20 to maximum 30 euros and it's totally acceptable. Of course, it depends on what you need and what you want. However, I think that now we know that there is definitely internet, and yes, it can definitely be very fast if you have the right equipment and whether you need it or not. And that is basically what the internet here in Cyprus in my home is. As the home internet is probably the most important factor, I will now talk about the internet providers and their prices here on the island. At the moment, we have about four big internet providers here in Cyprus. And those are one, Sitar. Their prices for home Wi-Fi range from 18 euros to 55 euros, which is for the 10,000 or 100,000 internet speed. Then we have second, Primetel. Their prices range from 21 euros to 65 euros, also for 10 to 100,000. The third one is Epic. Their price ranges are a little bit different. They just have two main packages, and that is 25 euros and 30 euros for 20 and 60,000 internet speed. And the last big one here in Cyprus is CableNet, and they have from 30 euros to 70 euros, but their packages are from 100,000 to 300,000 internet speed. Of course, it also depends on where you're located and if you're able to receive all of that download and upload speed, but in general, those are the packages and the internet providers we have here. Also, the prices of those packages and internet providers will definitely change a little bit in the future. So those were just some rough numbers and an example of what you can get here in Cyprus compared to your home country. Also, there are deals and special offers from time to time, so it's definitely worth it to look into those deals on the websites of the internet providers. If you don't find a special offer, you can, of course, also reach out to the internet provider or to your local internet shop, and maybe they are able to give you something individual. However, I, for myself, I know how important internet is, so I just came here and booked my internet, and then I'm just using it. Because, yes, the prices may seem relatively high compared to rest Europe, but it's still affordable if you're working online. And if you rely on it, of course. So, yeah. Everything depends very much on your individual needs and what is available at the moment for you when you move here or come here for holidays. Now I've got two more very interesting alternative ideas, for example, and that is one, you can of course also use your mobile or phone internet and just give yourself hotspot if you have a big package for your mobile phone. And the last one is that there are rumors that from 2022, Starlink will be operating here in Cyprus as well. And if you don't know what Starlink is, you can just research it. It's basically a big internet company that Elon Musk is currently starting. Let's hope it also works here. It's a little bit expensive. Maybe the prices will go down in the future. But what I've seen so far from other videos about Starlink, it looks pretty good. So I'm very excited about that. Let's see if they come here to Cyprus, to the beautiful island. And thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And don't forget to subscribe this channel as well as like this video. And I will see you in the next video.